photograph. This was placed in the library the day that we opened up. It was a lovely ceremony many years ago.